Richmond Daughter is on. Look at the high sun. And this guy means business.
Go on! Go
on! On the turn. Giving low and fast, sliding into the berm. He makes it across in 16.4 seconds. That's because on lap number two. Low and fast, attack position. On that stretch, Baz Mendoza, outside line, 15.7 seconds on the second lap. Last lap for Baz Mendoza, time to beat.
Go on, go, go!
Baz Mendoza, on the approach, one last jump. He's a Red Bull Palm Drive World Championship race qualifier. But can he beat 48.9 seconds? So smooth on that track, Derek Farr. 16.5 on his first round. On the second lap.